Alrighty. We harvested, what was it, yesterday? 2 days ago? I think we have one more harvest this year. Or this season. Go through the wall, please. The door. Yeah. Dang, I was expecting to make the stables by the 27th. Well, that doesn't really matter. The stables aren't necessary. Boom, storm. I have good amounts of battery packs. It'll be good because I have enough to fill the greenhouse whenever I can make them. You should raid Deagle Eye Gaming when you're done. Yeah, if anybody's watching when I'm done, I'd be up for it. But dude, did she water again? Oh, she is a champ. Oh my gosh. I got up early and watered some crops for you. I hope it makes your job a little easier today. It does. I also filled Bobo's water bowl. That's so generous of you. Oh my gosh. She makes me so happy. Hey, we're going to go on a wood chopping mission today. Wood chopping time. Oh. Wait, should we mine? You know what we're gonna go do? We're gonna go find out how expensive just like the sickest amount of wood would be. We can figure that out already. What am I talking about? Let's just, look, I might get rid of this and see if that thing would. No! I tried to keep away from it. No! I tried so hard. Oh, it doesn't tell us what's worth here. I think it's worth 10, right? It's worth 10. It's worth 10. Okay. Let's see. 2,000. Okay, it's going to cost $20,000. I was going to do that math, but I mean, we got 20. We got the money, but. Okay. No, you know what we're going to do? We're going to go get the wood and we're going to upgrade our house because we were supposed to upgrade our house on. You know, so I have a planner of stuff to do, like I've talked about this before, but my planner's gotten messed up a little bit by some unforeseen issues. But most of the stuff that I've missed, it doesn't really matter. Like upgrading our house, we were supposed to attempt to upgrade the house on the 19th. So we're not really too far off. It doesn't really matter, honestly. But yeah, all that matters is really the money-making stuff, which that doesn't really affect our ability to make money. We'd lose money. If you did Black Ops 3 Zombies on Xbox One, you'll do it? Dude, yeah, if I do, when I get to Black Ops 3 Zombies, I'll let you join. I was kind of thinking maybe when I go to Alaska, maybe I'll... This has nothing to do with the zombies thing, by the way. Because I'll have the Switch then. But, internet in Alaska. Problems. Depending on where I go and the internet situation, I might try to stream, like, the Switch from Alaska, but at the same time, I don't want to be stuck sitting and streaming while I'm in Alaska. So, scratch everything I just said there. I'm gonna figure some of that. It's probably gonna be a lot of records, so I'm gonna make a lot of H1Z1 fails and stuff. H1Z1 fails are pretty good. I like my fail videos. I guess I could make some like weird mini series. Yeah, because honestly, it'd be lame to be in Alaska for 5 weeks and using my spare time to stream. I'm not going to do that. Forget that. What is that thing? It's very weird. It's unsettling. Alright, we'll come back and get wood. Soon. So we need 550 iron ore, 550 copper, 110 oak resin, 300 wood. See, we don't need to buy the... I'm like, we should go buy some wood, but we're like way off from ever needing to do that. The oak resin stuff is just so slow. Well, actually, it's going to be raining tomorrow, isn't it? So we're going to have the ability to do stuff tomorrow, too. Oh, we're going to... Robins. I wish you could ask your wife to go out and do stuff for you. Wife, I want you to go commission the building of a house. Look, I have to go back and get the... Oh, no. According to this... My guide, we just... Okay, we need the rest of the hardware. We just need hardwood and money, so. How much money do we need? 50k. We got 50k. Don't you worry. Don't you worry your pretty little head. I'm gonna take this and this just in case. I'm gonna take this in case, and I'm gonna take this in case. Not in case. I need that. I know I need that. Ugh. So many things are happening right now. I will go back. I hate everything related to heat. Hello, Haley.
Yes. Yes. What do you want?
That's rude. Jessica says she wants to punch me in the face. Call DCFS. Hey! Shop? Nope, we don't need a shop. I don't want to do it with my life. Oh yes, that's the one. Yeah, let's do it. I don't need to think it out. I've already thought it up before. That's why I think these things out beforehand, so I don't mess stuff up. Make everybody sad. By everybody, mainly me and me. So we're gonna do some tree chopping. We're gonna kill some trees. Make them scream. I love that we gotta pause every time we get a book. Great. Let's just move on with our day. Okay. Was the Deagle guy the guy that came the one time and he's like, Deagle raid, and like it was just the one guy that said anything? I feel like that's maybe a different guy I'm thinking of, but it's pretty funny. That's okay. I also would have that same raid result. Let's drop some stuff off before we go out to cut some trees. I guess, no, we'll put it in here. They said we could put it in there, but I don't like to break the rules. I'm a rule follower. I have protocols. We gotta stick with them. Okay, we're gonna make more sprinklers tonight, I think. Why did I plant so many flowers? I guess I'll make money off them in the end. Wait. Okay. We need so many more oak taps. What is that? I don't remember. That's an oak. That's it. That is an oak tree, so we could place some of that. That's not Deagle? Yeah, it is sad. I honestly don't remember Deagle's raid. Do not remember. Well, I guess it was a while ago, so. Hi! I can't even. Like, I have nothing for your name. Look, I'm gonna go look it up even. I'm gonna make a good conscious effort to know who you are. All I got for that. Kim Kwang Hyun? Kim Kwang Hyun. Did I do it? Yeah, I did it. Kim Kang Kwang. I don't care what you say, I did it. Don't worry about it. Feel honored. So, guys, I had a long weekend of funeral activities. It was so exciting. great fun. I was in Florida. We had a funeral on a boat. We dropped the ashes into the ocean. Doesn't that sound just sanitary? I guess it doesn't matter if it's sanitary. Sounds weird, right? It was a weird funeral. And it was more of like a party sort of atmosphere. Because that was grandma's request. It was weird, but it was kind of fun. But it is the reason for no streaming this week. But where do we get all these maple seeds from? These are all the trees we were saving before. Saving for all our syruping needs. We don't need them anymore, it's okay. I'm trying to just let the trees that sprout around my farm just grow so I can sap on. I really need to go get copper. That's what I should have been doing today. But what do I need for winemaker, for the wine kegs? I need copper, yeah. So that should be what I'm doing, but it's not. Maybe tomorrow. I was gonna have a mining day tomorrow. Maybe I'll make tomorrow specifically a copper mining day. It's not really a bad idea, I don't think. I got a pretty exciting game. Pretty exciting game for New Game Wednesday this Wednesday. It's gonna be pretty hype. Hypetastic. It's called X-Bird. Looks like the most bullcrap of a game ever. Costs $1 on Steam. So, it's multiplayer, so, you know, get on it. It's like Call of Duty, but you're a bird. I don't even know what to think of it. It looks amazing, not gonna lie. It looks better than Call of Duty, though. That wouldn't be very hard. Rick. Now, if they just get a zombie birds, they'll be good to go. It's pretty hilarious looking, my guy. Alright, another totally eventful day of Stardew Valley. Alright, I think we'll go one more day for this stream. Okay, usually odds mark a new stream, but not today. Because we messed up before. Ooh, we have. Ooh. Oh my. Oh my. Boom, we made so much stuff. I'm proud. I'm going to keep that food because we're going to go mining tomorrow. It's a great day to mine. Let's grab that because I think the others are in here too. Yeah, they are. Holy pine cones. I'll keep that. I think it's raining tomorrow. Take that. Was there more rocks? There is more rocks. I thought so. Yeah, there's food. More food. Oh, I got lots of mushrooms. What she's doing? Does it pass her bedtime? Ooh, yeah. Over 1,000 wood. We're over a third of the way there to our keg wood. Did you see the moon tonight? It's always spectacular on the horizon. Nope. I missed it somehow. Nope. Alright. Alright, so one more day. We're going to go mining. We might have a blueberry harvest. Do we have a blueberry harvest? No, we don't. Tomorrow we'll have a blueberry harvest. Hi, doggy. Get a couple more battery packs today. Very nice. Fall's almost here. It's arguably the most lucrative season for farmers, so make sure you're saving some money to buy new seeds. If you haven't upgraded your watering can by now, it's probably a good idea. I will have sprinklers instead of upgrade watering cans. We do have enough for, we better put some iron on the Barbie before we leave. We have enough for 3 sprinklers right now, so that's pretty exciting. What? Oh, what? Why would I do that? I know how much that costs. Jeez. Okay, so we have 19 counting that thing. We need like 90. The oak resin is literally going to end up being the hardest part. I need to set more taps. That's why I need the copper. Although I need the copper for the kegs, too. My knee's acting. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. I do have a hot pepper, though. Can I tell you what, George? If I see you, I'll give you this hot pepper. But you want to know how I know I'm not going to see you? That's how. Ooh, let's grab that maple syrup. You done got wrecked, son. You done diddly did. I'd grab a new posh posh, which seems like a bad idea. To the mines. Isn't mining everyone's favorite? Oh, wait, no. Hang on. Do I want to go for copper? Why do I need copper? I need copper for kegs. I mean, I don't have enough iron, really, either. Like, anywhere close to enough iron. But I have enough iron, probably, for the oak resin, at least. Right now, copper is my bottleneck, so. Let's see. Those are good for now. I'm not going to make any more of those, because summer's almost over. Beehives, I'm also not going to worry about. That's lower priority. Something else in here. I'm not going to worry about animals until heading into winter. If even that. Sprinkler. What am I trying to look? Oh, tap. Okay. 2 copper. Good grief. And the wood. Just the more copper I can get, the faster I can start to get in taps place, and the more taps I can place, the faster we can. Okay, there's copper. The faster we can do this whole shindig. We need oak resin. I really should I should take the maple syrup ones off. I think I'm gonna do that today. I'm gonna remove all the maple things. I might remove the pine ones too. Why do I even have the pine ones? Yeah, I don't know if I even do have pine. Maybe I'm remembering that from last season. I think I'm a. Guy's got the devil in him. He's dead. 5 copper. Ooh. Copper abnormal rocks is nice. That's easy. Alright. Jeez. Huh? Where'd you come from? Quite disappointed by the lack of stairs right now. Alright, you know what? We're gonna skip down. This floor can't be that good. Do I need that light ring? Okay, if you don't instantly see copper, it's a bad sign. Okay, I'm scooting out 30. Steal that torch real quick. Fun to try to navigate my way in this dark floor. Oh, hello. Didn't even see the bat. Got multiple things in that swing. I swear the gold and the iron appears thicker on those floors. Actually, maybe it would be better to go to the iron for and look for copper there, like literally. So I didn't think it would be. Yeah, because there was like areas where we were finding copper pretty thick. I don't think about it. I feel like there's gotta be, see, and they produce such little amounts. I feel like they produce more copper lower. Let's try to go to the iron levels. See if we can't figure something out. I mean, at the very least, I'll get iron. Okay, there's nothing, not even a thing on this floor. Not even a thing. Interesting. Say, I just skipped this level before. I don't think I probably even, like, looked at this level. There was a lot of levels I skipped in my attempts to get to gold fast. Now that I'm there, I'm not even like, well, I guess I'm utilizing it faster than I can cook it right now. Dwarf Scroll 3, do I have that one yet? No, I do not. Very nice. Okay, I was expecting that to be more worthwhile. Not gonna lie. I would be remiss if I didn't hit the iron while I'm here. There's copper. Also, I'd rather like find copper while having iron. Like iron is way more common, it feels like. I'd rather like be finding copper while getting iron than just not finding anything. Throw that quartz too. Did that refill, or did I never get that before either? This is possible. Let's drop that. I guess I could have eaten that instead of throwing it away. That probably would have been smart. Yeah, look, we're already doing better on copper now. I swear, it seems like they drop more on these lower floors. Yeah, so that's three. We were getting one before. She's doing. Okay. I definitely need bigger inventory. I keep getting full inventory now that I'm actually mining. Coffee. I keep getting coffee from things too. It's weird. Drop the bug meat, I think. Let's drop the torch. We don't need that. No, why am I going after this stuff? I guess they do drop bars sometimes. That's kind of useful. Alright. Ooh, yeah, see quartz. But okay, quartz isn't really worth it. Isn't really worth the time to kill. Freak. I guess I'll get rid of the sap. Well, that's good for fertilizer, so that's kind of dumb, but whatever. You do what you gotta do. I wonder if your inventory is full, if it automatically like lowers the quality of the thing. Alright, yeah, my inventory's full. That's cool. Okay, these guys drop bars and stuff though. Let's let them come after me. Oh, I have memories of being on this floor many times. I don't know if this is the floor we repeated three times, but feels like it. You know, what would be easier is if I did this instead of scrolling across everything all the time. out of here. Oh yeah, I remember wasting too much time on this floor. Multiple times. Great bat attack. Ooh, look at all these freaking dust mites. Keep a watch on my health. My mic just slightly goes in front of my health. Okay, so that's great. Let's see. I guess I'll take that. Let's eat that really quick. Where did the... Oh, well, let's grab this. That worked. That'll do it. So grab this and this. Alright, guys, I get it. You want to kill me. It's cool. It's cool. I don't mind. Nothing personal. They's trying to give me the rabies. Go away. Thinking bet. Look at that guy just running. He's like, please, please. Holy cow. It's a lot of mobs. I don't think they're called mobs on this floor or in this game. Monsters, too much Minecraft. Hey, I might as well get my combat levels up while I'm here. Not even close to being a priority, but it is now. You don't know me. Let's just get rid of that. Who needs slime? Time when I need that is a far way away. Okay, you guys just chill here. See ya. Yeah, okay, we're not gonna do that. No way. How are you doing on copper? I'm really bad. This has been very unproductive. I wish my quarry produced more copper. Like a good little quarry. Trying to see, because it seems like it knows what they're going to drop. I'm trying to see if it actually does, because I feel like it's been wrong before. Wait, he didn't drop anything. Let's see. I don't know what it means when they're cross off. Is it saying that they can't drop that for some reason? How would it know that? I guess it could just... It's a mod, so they can probably look at whatever the game code has determined for that. Monster. Going on. I came here for copper and I guess I've got more copper than iron. It's hard to believe, kinda. Not for long, though. Oh, what? Did I already hit that before? Let's go pick this boy up. Okay. And another dwarf scroll. Alright, let's go home. No need to be exhausted. What a unsuccessful mine trip. Might just have to buy... Nah, I'm not gonna do that. That's not where I wanted to go. ship some stuff, put some stuff away. Then we're gonna call this a stream. Hi, Robin. Still burning the midnight oils? Cool. You know, I'll keep that for that guy. I feel like I should keep those. Yeah, what's the point in shipping them, right? They don't do anything. Is there anything in here I can ship? Okay, I can ship that. It's not worth much. I'll keep the earth crystals for mayonnaise. For mayonnaising needs. Oh, why did I do that for overnight? Am I stupid? Let's see. Tomorrow we harvest, so I don't need to worry about watering because harvesting is basically over. Yeah, actually, we'll be done. We won't be watering crops anymore. I just realized that. It's pretty great. Pretty great. Let's put this slingshot on here. Nope. I didn't go in here. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it does. I'll put. No, I guess this is used for too little building. It's probably the logic behind that. Okay, let's see. Oh, wait, that does go in there, though. Oh, I need to put the... Alrighty, we have had a successful day. So many things have happened. We've gotten a bunch of gold. I'm proud. You guys proud? You should be. Let's grab this and hold on to it. I don't think we'll go mining next time, but who knows? Well, I mean, we'll go mining at some point in the next stream, probably, but... Yeah, we might not, actually. We got a lot to do. I want to grab this. Put it in the furnace overnight. We need to remember to harvest those watermelons by the 25th. By the 28th. So they don't go bad. Alright, hope you guys have enjoyed the Stardew Valley streams. I might stream tomorrow if I have time. Ooh. Critical strike increased by 50%. All attack deals 10% more. I know I probably did fighter last time, but I never completed combat. Let's do fighter. Alright. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Tomorrow we'll probably have some. If we do anything, I don't know if we'll do anything. It'll probably be Minecraft if we do something tomorrow. But Wednesday we'll have a new game. Wednesday and... if I have done Minecraft already, I'll probably do some tomorrow or Wednesday night. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. And I'll see you later on. Bye-bye.